nowhere near as adorable as Imogen Heap in my inter-song banter. So if you could please intersperse in your mind a cute British lady going, damn it, damn it, damn it. It's doing a thing. Why is it doing a thing?
Well, I know why it's doing a thing.
You do? Can you tell me after? I want to know. Alright, so, for those who might have just been at the Hamilton sing-along, hello, and welcome.
Hello!
We're not going back.
Hello? Damn it!
Yeah. It's the opening song!
Can I kick you a little bit?
Hello!
Hello!
Alright. So I wanted to appeal to all audiences in this scenario, so we're going to do a song from Hamilton. I should clarify. This is my favorite song from Hamilton. And it was so powerful that on the subway to work, I had like full racking sobs the first time I heard it. And I was like, I have a job to do, and I have people to see. And I don't know why this one spoke to me. It did. And for those of you who've experienced Hamilton, you might also like have a moment where you're like, what took control of my body and emotions and the time? So indulge me, thank you. And indulge yourselves, please.
Say if there's a reason I'm still alive, so if you survive, I'm willing to wait for it. I'm willing to wait for it. My father was a fire and brimstone preacher.
Preacher, preacher, preacher.
But there are things that the homilies and hymns won't teach ya.
Teacher, teacher, teacher.
My mother was a genius.
Genius.
My father commanded respect. They left no instructions, just a legacy to protect. Death doesn't discriminate between the sinners and the saints. It takes and it takes and it takes, and we can love it anyway. We rise and we fall and we break and we make a mistake. Say if there's a reason I'm still alive, and so if you survive, I'm willing to wait for it. I'm willing to wait for it.
Thank you. longtime listeners will note that I missed a portion of the song. And that's okay, it's my fucking show. Ha ha!